Hello, I'm Nancy Coleman, and I'm Dean of Continuing Education and University Extension here at Harvard. I'm thrilled to announce that we're launching a new course search and registration platform called DCE Course Search. We've been working hard to make sure that DCE Course Search will provide you with an intuitive experience to easily view, plan, and register for courses here at the Extension and Summer Schools. DCE Course Search replaces our current homegrown course catalog and online services registration platform. All of the features and tools have been designed with you in mind and are intended to improve the overall course registration process. We know that you lead a busy life, so our new course search and registration platform is optimized to be mobile friendly. Now you can search for courses wherever you are. Whether you're searching from a computer, tablet, phone, or other mobile device, you'll enjoy a smooth, consistent experience. The new registration platform will move from online services to MyDCE, consolidating more student services in one central hub. DCE Course Search is set to launch in early November, but in the meantime, here's a brief preview for you. We look forward to hearing your feedback.
Welcome to our new DCE course search and registration platform. Now, you no longer have to jump between systems to complete your registration. You search and register for courses all in the same place. You'll be able to add courses to your primary cart in advance of registration each term and learn in real time what holds, prerequisites, or other registration steps you need to take to enroll in courses. In addition to familiar search options like keyword, subject, format, and credit status, we're excited to offer new and expanded search functionality, including part of term, participation option, and number of credits. You can also exclude courses from your search results based on meeting times you designate as unavailable. To add a course to your cart, select a course from your search results. The details panel will show you general information about the course. Once you've made your decision, click the Add to Cart button. You can create additional carts for planning purposes, but only the primary cart can be used for registration. Select your desired credit status and click Save Changes. The blue cart icon indicates that you haven't finished registering. The hourglass icon indicates that you're currently waitlisted, and the black check icon indicates that you've successfully registered. Your cart may also display registration warning messages indicating additional required action before you can register. To remove courses from your cart, click on the course and select Remove from Cart. Once you're ready to complete registration, choose Submit Schedule, then Submit Registration. To change your credit status later, select a course from your cart and click Edit Registration Options. To drop a course, select it in your cart, then click the Drop/Withdraw button. You'll see a red dash next to the course you wish to drop. Click Submit Schedule, then Submit Registration to finalize your drop. We hope you enjoyed our brief demo and have a great semester.